no, the other lever's already undone. Yeah. Just didn't want it to drop on you. Morning.
How are you?
Good, how are you? Mm-hmm. Glad you caught a picture of her in there yesterday.
She was all the way in. That was just a
her backing out
picture, but she was all the way on. And I was like, let's go. We'll drive by Christians and wave like princesses. And she was like, that's not what I'm supposed to do.
Shadow. Yeah, you could see what the glare that hit the back wall, a sun glare, spooked her. No, go ahead, that's gonna go in. She's over it. It's just that's what startled her. She's still, oh, I know. Never mind. It's a mounting block. Yeah, go ahead and let her out. You can see the mounting block as soon as she's in there. No, she's looking for lots of love. She's strong. You can get her to step off you, then you can ask her to come out. Yeah. I definitely got my work freaked out when I was trying to hold her in there. Time when you get her in there, try to play with the butt bar, and remember it's the noise of it hinging is what upsets her. Make sure your hand's open enough that she doesn't feel any drag. Let her out. So this time, next time you're going to make kind of clumsy noise with it, because that was too careful. So when you're, sometimes when we're too careful, it's sneaky. And then they get, and she's kind of gotten over her suspicion of everything, so we don't want to prevent that. So now, when you ask her to step back off of you, see how you're still holding on? Give her the responsibility, so that way you're not going right from that to trying to trap her. See how she's managing that responsibility.
No, no, no.
Step up. Back up, and you know, you kind of pushed her. As soon as she steps off you, give her the responsibility from there, instead of like, wait, because again, that's looking suspicious. That's looking sneaky. You know, wait, because she can feel you doing this to get ready to do something else behind her. Sure she does. She's got this part. This, if anything, she looked back at one point and I could see the kind of the game in her mind. So while she's trying, don't nag at her too much with the rope. Because she knows the job now, so if we nag at her too much, she's going to get a little resentful. Yep. Now you go ahead and ask her to come out. And next time we're going to put the butt bar up if you feel she can get far enough in for you. She's much, much, much more confident about everything she's supposed to do.
Yeah, it's starting to definitely.
As soon as she makes that change, then don't nag her anymore and let her just go in. Yep, go ahead and you can nag her now, but as soon as she makes that change where it looks like she's done stalling,
then
don't give her any more support with the end of the rope.
To me, it looks like she's still...
No, she was stalled then, yeah. But I was like preemptively saying, as soon as she looks like she made the change and started thinking about going in, then don't nag at her. You can nag at her now. Yeah, work off the hindquarters because she's told us twice she doesn't like the ribs.
Yeah.
Good, leave her alone. And just encourage her with your voice. Good girl. No, she's not. She has no reason for you to. Good. And if you can, latch it on. Just leave that hanging right there.
now I'm like, oh my god, I'm doing it.
Okay, and then go in there and give her a cookie, and then we're gonna hook her onto that halter for right now. With the you can put that halter. We should have put it on. We should have put it on before. We... Hi, sweetheart. Can I put this on you?
Are we okay now? Can I get a cookie? Are we going for a ride?
Cookie? Yeah, we're gonna go for a ride. Good girl.
Cookie.
If you want, we can go down the road this one time, and the next time we can go to my place, take her off there. And... Yeah. I'm just gonna touch. She recognized your voice behind her. She didn't understand what she was going anywhere. I just gonna push pause on this. So last time we had the whole delay, but I also didn't care because it showed how long we were actually taking her for a ride for.
Yeah. Is that what you're wearing?
Yeah.
Do you need to wear shorts? This fish? Okay, so now I unhook her.
Yep.
Up there.
Yep. And then, when you get in, just, you know, give her a cookie, let her know she did a good job. Unhook her. Make sure she's completely unhooked. Then you're going to hook that other rope back to her rope halter.
Uh-huh.
And then you're going to pull it all, well, you can even leave it the way it is, but otherwise you can pull it all the way through so it's to the front of the trailer, but not over the chest bar, under. So when she backs out, she just drags it out with her.
Okay, so I won't have the bar, or I won't have it. She'll just back herself.
She'll back out by herself, okay. Yep.
And she's not a horse to run away, so I'm not afraid at all. She'll take off or anything.
Well, it's such a long rope, you'll be able to grab it. It'd be odd that you wouldn't be able to have some kind of ability to grab it. Well, she's still there.
Hi.
Hey, Acerra.
Last time he was freaking out.
I didn't even notice that until she pointed out that I watched the video.
Yeah, he was all over the place in full speed.
Oh my god.
Screaming.
John Black was like, what are you doing? Like, we just like to take the horses for rides sometimes.
It's her nap time.
She needs to fall asleep.
She's a little colicky. You have to take her for a ride. My oldest son was colicky for 5 months straight, and that's, if you hit a stop sign, he'd wake back up at traffic lights, so I was doing a lot of country driving, just so he could get some sleep. Now you tell her to step up to get off the bar. Oh, Okay, then if you can get it off while she's... Yep, tell her to step up. You can. Encourage her with some rhythmic energy. Yep. That's enough, like don't get any louder. Just keep it annoying until she steps away from it. As soon as she offers to step away, you're going to stop that energy so that way she knows that's the right answer.
Step up. Don't change it. Don't go any faster.
Don't get any harder. Just be annoying. Say when and I'll come help. Last time we didn't get her back on after her ride. So this will be a good test. Where would I find a...
Here, you want to hold her? I'll grab it. I can explain it, but it's at the end if you're looking at it on the wall.
Good girl. Good girl. Did you go for a ride? Did you go for a ride? Yeah, the only thing that I'm gonna change about you is the slowness, because it seems, you know, just kind of do it like you gotta go somewhere. Yeah. Oh, yeah. And you want to avoid the boom. But the problem is that's actually what's lighting the fuse. Yeah, I used to kind of push her up instead of my arm.
Yeah.
She's a good girl. She's a good girl. She goes for rides. She goes for rides.
Yep.
She's such a good girl. Uh-huh.
Ready?
Yep. So, like, and she did tell us that she doesn't like being slapped in the ribs with the rope, so... girl. Good girl.
Good girl. Good girl. Good girl, you're right. Good girl.
And Capper? Big Capper wants just encourage, but then that's it. Leave her alone. Good girl. Tell her to step up now. Just tell her don't push on it. Completely spoiled with the cookies. I do it to the bottom nose piece. Sometimes I do it to the top, but she's got quite a bit of room to swing her head around, so if you do it to the top, she'll have too much room. So you can either take her for another ride just down there, or we can go to my place. I don't care.
Do you think there's value in taking her even over there?
And letting her out over there?
Unloading
yes.
her
sure.
and loading her back
Yeah,
up.
Worst case, you can walk her home.
Because I'll tell you what, she rides beautifully.
Yeah.
Nothing fazes her.
Nope.
She'll stand at a red light in traffic the one time that I trailer her. So I don't think it's the ride. I think it's
going to get off in a different environment.
So if you just want to take her to over
okay.
there, then we might even could do it twice.
Okay.
Yeah. Okay.
So Tyler, that's just my
turn. Yeah, no, I totally agree. I'm good with that.
Yeah, no, it was just being...
I was here, she actually, she was off the trailer, she looked at me like, cookies are in this, right? Obvious ask.
And I think the more we do this...
You want to help with the ramp? So that's the only thing that she'll have to get used to. She gets like sea legs.
Yeah.
So that, but you know, that'll also become something she'll get very used to too. It's nice that she's never gotten to an uncalm state of mind.
No.
The one day where we backtracked a little bit, she got a little,
yeah.
like, hot, but I wouldn't say she even, like, out of control.
Yeah, no, she, I think the way you did it, step by step, slowly, that was the best thing. She was able to learn each piece and then go for it, right?
Yeah. And I just needed it explained.
Yes.
Yeah. All right.
I
would call that done until we do it with two horses.
Yes. Does next Sunday work to do with both?
Sure.
All right.
Oh, you know what? Next Saturday. Can you do next Saturday?